time for a little dance party to get us ready for a large group.
Ooh, I got the wiggles. How about you?
Man, I got them too.
I'm just a wormy squirmy.
Why don't we get some people to help us out?
Arr, I like that idea.
Who's got those wiggle wiggles?
I got those wiggle wiggles.
Oh, who's got those wiggle wiggles?
I got those wiggle wiggles.
If you got the wiggle wiggles, come on, get your wiggles out.
Wiggles, get your wiggles out. Hey, everybody shake and shout. That's wiggle, get your wiggles out. We're dancing all around now. Come on, wiggles, get your wiggles out. Hey, everybody shake. Let's wiggle, get your wiggles out. We're dancing all around.
We like it. Clap your hands now, everybody.
Clap, clap, clap.
Stomp your feet now, everybody.
Stomp, stomp, stomp.
Flap your wings now, everybody.
Flap, flap, flap.
Spin around, shake and shout. It's time to get your wiggles out.
We're getting the hang of it now.
Wiggles, get your wiggles out.
Hey!
Everybody shake and shout. Let's wiggle, get your wiggles out. We're dancing all around now. Come on, wiggles, get your wiggles out.
Hey!
Everybody shake and shout. Let's wiggle, get your wiggles out. We're dancing all around now.
Woo! All that wiggling, that made me tired.
Me too.
I think we should all sit down together.
Ooh, yeah.
How about it? Let's do it.
One, two, three, sit down!
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down, go down to the club.
Me and my friends just built the coolest obstacle course ever. It has all sorts of fun things. First up, the crawlers crawl. After that, you come to the purple plank. Then, as I was running to the last obstacle, I fell and hurt my hand. Ouch. Now I can't do the obstacle course with my friends!
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Luca. Who? Who? Took a bit of a tumble, did you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. My friends and I created an obstacle course, but now I can't go through it with them. What am I gonna do?
It's sad you hurt your hand. That's true. But I know something you can still do. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through. Who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Aw, thank you, Stormy. I love knowing that Jesus loves me. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. Stormy made this card to remind me that Jesus loves me, and Jesus loves you too. Jesus wants to be everyone's friend forever. Stormy, do you know a place where people can go to learn more about Jesus and to hear that Jesus wants to be their friend forever? Yes, that's right, church. But what is church? Well, I have a true story from the Bible about the very first church. Do you want to hear it? Great. Look, this is the very first church. It's a group of people meeting together. One thing the very first church did when they met together was think of ways they could love like Jesus. Oh, look, this girl is sharing her lunch with friends. Sharing is loving like Jesus. And this family invited another family to sit with them and learn about Jesus. Being a friend is loving like Jesus. Oh, and here these people are giving clothes to other people who need them. Helping others is loving like Jesus. Look, all of these people are praying together. Praying for others is loving like Jesus. And this boy is making those kids smile. Being kind is loving like Jesus. This is what the very first church was like. They loved like Jesus. And guess what? We can be the church too and think of ways to love like Jesus. Every time we share our toys, we love like Jesus. Every time we are kind and make someone smile, we love like Jesus. Every time we pray for others, we love like Jesus. Every time we help someone, we love like Jesus. All of these are ways we can be the church and love like Jesus. And when we love like Jesus, people will know that Jesus wants to be their friend forever. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus said to love everyone, and we can do that too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, the church is people praying for each other, encouraging each other, and helping each other. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I can't do the obstacle course with my friends anymore, but I can still encourage them. I can make posters and cheer my friends on while they do the obstacle course. See you next time.
You know what time it is? It's time to go over our memory verse for the month.
Walk in the way of love, just as Christ loved us. Ephesians 5:2. Walk in the way of love, as Christ loved us. Ephesians 5:2.
Get on your feet and let's get ready to worship.
My friend forever. Jesus wants to be my friend.
my friend forever. God made me and he loves me so, and he is my friend forever. And it makes me jump up high, fall down low, spin around in a circle, run, run fast, and walk, walk slow, stop, lift my hands and shine. God made me and he loves me so, and he is my friend forever. God made me and he loves me so, and he is my friend forever. And it makes me jump up high, fall down low, spin around in a circle, run, run fast, walk, walk slow, stop, lift my hands and shine. God made me and he loves me so, and he is my friend forever. God made me and he loves me so, and he is my friend forever. And it makes me jump up high, fall down low, spin around in a circle, run, run fast, walk, walk slow, stop, lift my hands and shine. God makes you shine, let's sing it one more time. God made me and loves me so, and he is my friend forever. God made me and loves me so, and he is my friend forever. And it makes me jump up high, fall down low, spin around in a circle, run, run fast, walk, walk slow, stop, lift my hands and shine. And it makes me jump up high, fall down low, spin around in a circle, run, run fast, walk, walk slow, stop, lift my hands and shine.
In today's Bible story, we saw how the believers came together to help other people and to show people what the love of Jesus is like. So our Start the Conversation question is, how can I love like Jesus? When we share, when we care for each other, when we're kind, those are ways that we show Jesus' love to others.